Good evening, and welcome to Oatmeal Recommends. What is that?
Ukulele.
Okay. So it's January 2008 right now. What's been your New Year's resolution, Russ?
I am getting fit, staying healthy. Watch this.
Whoa! Whew, good training montage.
Cheers.
So also, another thing which is good, which we highly recommend doing, is just walking on stage at random shows. Look at this.
It's always going to be good. It's always going to be fun. Don't ever doubt it.
Basically, what I do every week is I just go on stage or somewhere when I'm not supposed to. Lethal Biz was playing up there. Come on, let's see what we can do.
Also, another top tip, a hot top. Try saying that, hot top tip.
It's a hot top tip, Tom.
Wow. is basically wearing sunglasses in the winter. Look at this man.
Whoa! He's got so many sunglasses.
I know, that was stupid, wasn't it? It was intense. Yeah.
Unbearable almost how many sunglasses he has. In other news as well, Amy Winehouse, big fan of the show, saw Tom's hair and went, oh my God, he's got it down. He's got the look. And she dyed her hair.
Oh, hold on. I'm just getting urgent news reports that we're getting some exclusive footage of that event.
That event happening, almost actual real footage of the event as well. Almost real.
Oh, what colour is my hair? Red, I don't know. Brown. Yes, I've been there's no, it's not good. There's no. I got the time. No black, all this black hair. This one, blonde will do.
Whoa, no one else got that sort of intense footage.
Also, I'm going to show you how to make some oatmeal exclusive merchandise. See this t-shirt? I love New York. Basically, buy one of those, get a pen, cross out New York, and write oatmeal.tv on it. Simple.
Easy to do.
Cheap.
Lovely.
Effective.
It's good.
Simple.
Easy.
Cheap.
Yes.
I hate that.
Better than other stuff.
Worthwhile.
And you'll be cooler than everyone else.
Exactly.
Apart from other people that have done it.
Worthwhile.
And the result is brilliant.
Recommended.
That looks amazing, Tom.
Thank you. See what I did? I love Oatmeal TV. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.
I know Renegade Method!